Judge Paul when he summons the four witnesses to appear, including Kim.com, where he said that these private prosecutions are an important check on the abuse of power of the executive branch of government who refused to prosecute other members of the executive branch of government.
Well, I know that many New Zealanders are looking at you and totally admiring the balls you've got and the fantastic job you are doing for justice in New Zealand that we are not getting through our so-called justice system.
Well, as you said, if it doesn't even go beyond this point, we've established a private prosecution service limited. It's been recognised by the court as being a prosecution entity. At a limited company, other people can come along and be informants under that banner and not be hit with cost and be bankrupted, which is what's happening. You know, they get activists before them, they give them a judicial head kick, get cost against them, the lawyers lie, break all the law society rules. When the case gets cost against them, then they bankrupt the activists, take them out of the system, and that's what's happening.
That's exactly what is happening.
Yeah.